Friends, good morning. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's topic is ZSS R0 speed switch. This system is used in a conveyor belts in industrial system where if belt speed comes below the set value, then belts must be tripped. So for that, we use ZSS switch or belt slow speed switch. In this system, It is a circuit diagram, power circuit diagram from MCC bus, MCB, contactor, overload and motor. This motor is controlled by this C1 contactor. This is control circuit for the C1 contactor. Here we use the sensor with the tail end drum. When belt moves with a certain speed, these metal pieces are welded to the tail end drum that rotates in front of sensor, so sensor generates continuous pulses at a particular frequency. These pulses goes to the control unit. From here, it senses that belt is rotating at a correct speed, so this maintain the contact to the closed position. When there are two types of sensors, PNP type sensor and NPN type sensors. These sensors have two wires. These wires are connected to positive point, negative point and signal point in the controller. In control circuit, phase wire goes to the overload, then from there to step button, then start button, and from there to this interlocking contact of control unit. From there it returns back to the contactor positive point. Whenever we switch on this push button, this contactor picks up and C1 closes. This contact remains closed till 15 seconds till the belt pick up the speeds. After that 15 seconds, these pulses returns back to the unit, and the control unit says that the belt is running at a particular right speed, so it remains its contact closed. Whenever due to some overload conditions this belt speed goes slow down, then these pulses frequency goes down, and this control unit sense that the pulses are not coming at a proper speed, so this makes this contact break, and this breaks the supply of C1 contactor, and the contactor drops down, so motor stops at slow speeds. This makes the safety of conveyor belt because of the jamming. If belt speed is decreased, that conveyor will be safe with the help of stripping. So I think this video is useful to you, and if you like, please like it and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.